an angel was his only hope, and that he lived at Nazareth and labored, and so the Savior, Savior of the world is come. I cannot tell how silently he suffered, as with his peace he graced his place of tears. Oh, how his heart I know he heals the brokenhearted, and saves our sin, and comes our lurking fear, and lifts the burden from the heavy laden, for yet the Savior, Savior of the world is here. I cannot tell how he will win the nations, how he will claim his glory, and he shall reap the harvest he has sown. And someday his sun shall shine in splendor, when he, the Savior, Savior of the world, is known. I cannot tell how all the land shall worship, when at his bidding every storm is still. And say, how great the jubilation, when all the hearts of men with love are filled. One thing I know, the skies will fill with rapture, and myriad human voices sing. And earth to heaven, and heaven to earth will answer, at last the Savior, Savior of the world. And the government shall be upon his shoulders. What was the child is born, and to us the son is given, and the government shall be upon his shoulders. And he would be called wonderful counselor, mighty God, the everlasting Father, Prince of Peace, mighty God. And they shall Munka Godia, Agabantia, Godia, 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 Munka Godia, Agabantia, Godia, Godia. Godia, Godia, the Allah, we bring, Mukawo Godia, and the Bunkaya Allah. So we sing, please join in. Everybody get up on your feet.
Yes.
This is Christmas. We all have thankful to God for one thing or the other. He has even kept us alive all through the year. This is December. So we are thankful, we are grateful. All of us are grateful. So we are going to dig it out in Hausa language. This is Hausa language from Nigeria.
And yet, because that baby was born, we're here. And all over the world. And all over the world, people are worshipping him and praising him because Jesus was God's seed. And seeds are very small, and they are the beginning of new life. And when God begins, God's method is seed. It's small. He always starts small. Now, the world's method is the opposite. They want a fanfare. They want trumpets. They have a da-da-da-da. You know, they open a new store. They open this, and 6 months later, it's shut. Because that's not the way it works. God's way is it starts small, and it's incremental. Incremental. And you cannot stop it. Mm. Because it's divine. And amen. Any idea or seed he gives you, if it's from God, it will grow. It cannot fail. And we actually are born again through the
with man to dwell, Jesus, I